You know why men get married? Because we might as well. They like, shit, we done bought this house, got these two kids. Might as well go marry the bitch. You know what I'm saying? I got my work clothes and my grill over here. I might as well go over here. Might as well go over here and marry this chick. When you hear about a relationship breaking up, there's two things that break up a relationship. What's that?
Money.
Money, cheating, infidelity. That's right. Now, money is only a problem if the nigga the one who ain't got it. Money is never a problem if she ain't got it. When you a broke man in a relationship with a woman, you can't make no decisions. You can't choose what channel to watch. The NBA Finals on. She like, nigga, Scandal reruns. What the fuck are you doing? Because last time I checked, LeBron ain't paid no bills up in this bitch.